I chose optometry because it has a mix of math, science, medicine, working with people. We do comprehensive eye exams. We screen for many eye diseases, including glaucoma, cataracts. We screen for diabetic retinopathy. It's good to know that you can make a difference in people's lives. Technology's changed tremendously. We have many new advanced testing techniques that make diagnosis of certain eye diseases much easier. Optometrists are really considered primary care providers. We do play a role in screening for many eye diseases, and we are able to detect systemic diseases that can show up in the eyes. And I've had some patients where they had no idea they were diabetic, and we found that in their eyes, who were able to make the appropriate referral. We really do care about our patients.